Tonight, the search is on for this man, who police say videotaped a woman in a dressing room in a store at Park City Center in Lancaster. It is tonight's top story. Good evening. I'm Ron Martin.
And I'm Kim Lemon. News 8's Pete Montine talked with police. He joins us live with more on this story. Hi, Pete.
Hi, Kim. Hi, Ron. Lancaster City police say it all happened back there in the dressing room of that JCPenney's. And now police want you to get a good, hard look at these photos. Police detectives have been searching for this man, trying to find him for more than a month. On May 29th, a woman undressing in the stall next to his told police he pointed a camera lens over the wall. When she saw it, the woman banged on the door of his stall, and the man came out. She yelled at the man, and then he took off through Penny's, then out the mall. Police are now at a dead end and are disturbed.
It's just a sick and twisted thing. I mean, you know, this woman, you know, somebody's daughter, could be somebody's mother. This could affect anybody that you know. You certainly have an expectation of privacy when you're in a dressing room, and for somebody to violate that is very disturbing. And we are going to do whatever we can to find this individual and hold him accountable.
Police hope to hear from anybody with information on what happened in Penny's on the afternoon of May 29th. Here's another look at the alleged Peeping Tom. Lancaster City Police say if you know him, to call detectives working on this case at 735-3350. Tips are, of course, anonymous. Police, we asked them what kind of camera this man used. They say they're not exactly sure. It might be his cell phone, but might also be a small lens camera. They're just not sure what type right now. Kim, back to you.
All right. Thank you, Pete.